I shall not disappoint you.
I know you're all probably aware, but we're seriously outnumbered here. In other words, a frontal assault simply isn't an option.
Spare us what we already know. Tell us your plan.
Please, allow me. At the moment, the two crossings at Bai Ma and Yanjin are under the control of Yuan Chao's forces. We start by raiding these locations. If we succeed in taking them, then we will have our bridgehead.
Okay. I'm sure the enemy aren't going to just let us take them, though.
Quite right. Which is where our diversion comes in. Someone to catch their attention by coming at them head on.
Oh, in that case, perhaps I may be so bold as to suggest myself for the role.
The enemy has superior numbers, so fighting them head-on will be difficult. We need to draw them out by raiding Bai Ma and Yanjin. Master Yue Jin will draw the enemy out. Master Guan Yu and Master Li Dian, please handle Bai Ma and Yanjin. If they break through our front lines, we'll lose all hope of victory. Your role is very important, Master Yue Jin.
Fighting on the front lines is an honor for any warrior. I shall give this battle my all.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Bring glory to our forces. This is going. I am Yue Jin. Is there nobody within Yuan Shao's forces who is willing to test their strength against me?
Those arrogant dogs! Somebody defeat those wretches and prove the might of our forces.
Yuan Shao's men have taken the bait. Now comes the key part.
Oh!
to have your head!
Where did I go wrong? Don't look too good.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
I fight to bring glory to our forces.
You've done well.
Going quite well. That was perfect.
You sure know how to fight.
I fight to bring glory to our forces. Fail if the fire attack unit is defeated. I will go on ahead and protect it.
I'm coming for you! I can't let you keep smashing up the place!
Chance to push the enemy lines back. Follow me. Ah, Guan Yu. Is it really you? How glad I am to see you alive.
Brother, I never expected to meet you here. Long have I waited for this day to come. I am happy to find such a worthy opponent. I shall deal with that one myself.
I shall use all of the knowledge at my disposal to stop your advance.
However, I have yet to fully repay Master Cao Cao. I shall remain on this battlefield for a while longer.
I see. Very well. I will leave and wait for you to meet up with us.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
This is going quite well. That was perfect.